Honey, I feel so shocked after I'm hearing this. We gotta protect our son, and I have to protect you because I don't want her near our son. Ryan doesn't deserve to be in the same situation like you were. Like being stalked by a horrible girl who's keep on saying, you should leave your wife behind. Like, I don't want anyone tell you nasty things about me. Or nasty things about Ryan. I know, and it's so crazy that she's been texting non-stop, and I have to block her. I wanna tiptoe, but I don't wanna hide. But I don't wanna feed this monstrous fire. Just wanna let this story die. And I'll be alright. Alright. I have no idea what's happening, but I'm wearing my karate clothes because I'm not doing karate, but I'm just gonna fight the world.
Really, Ashley? We're complimenting each other's outfit?
Like, it's not that serious. So, do you wanna play Roblox?
Sure.
Sure.
So, guys, we're gonna play Roblox, but here's some of our favorite users. Well, not exactly, but the only users we accept are, oh my gosh, this one's the number one favorite. Look at this. This is so cute. Look. And our second user is this lovely girl. And of course, let's show you one more user. Oh, there she is. Here she is, guys. The official dark 24 years ago. Now, let's get into the game. This game is called Dress to Impress. It used to be Brat Summer. It's 365 Point Girl. Okay, we never won the Dress to Impress, but we still look beautiful.
I know. The game chose everyone else over us. I wanna tiptoe, but I don't wanna hide. But I don't wanna feed this monstrous fire. Just wanna let this story die. And I'll be alright. Hi, Amy. Sorry for being in a rush, but can I pick up Brian? Because I'm too scared. What if somebody's going after him? So scared.
Oh, that's okay. Ryan, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Ryan, the reason why I pick you up because I'm too scared if somebody go after you or stalk you. You know how mama and daddy are overprotective and we don't want nobody to hurt you. So that's why you're safe with us.